match is underway in this one fall to a finish contest. Andy goes for the neck break. He hits his opponent with the elbow. Andy hits a big time leg drop. A stiff shot with the elbow. He's got his opponent trapped in a tight headlock there. And he strikes with the elbow. There's a fundamental move. What a crushing leg drop. Won't win you the match. A hard right hand, knocking his opponent down.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
What a vicious chair shot!
You can look at any professional sport you want, JR. You won't find more incredible athletes than the WWE superstars.
You're not wrong, King. They compete every week until they are physically incapable of continuing. There's no off-season in the WWE.
We're not talking about running a ball down a field or slamming a puck into a net. This is serious physical competition.
It sure is. The toughest athletes in the world are on the WWE roster. And that's a fact.
What an elbow! And he strikes the opponent with a quick kick.
I've got a feeling that this has all the makings of an instant classic.
He's got that submission hold locked in! Bigger thing. The kick connects. And he hits the DDT. Just in. Just driving the head to the floor. What a nasty elbow. You hear the impact on that kick?
A high-flying wristband, a master at submission, and the best striker in the business.
Good Lord Almighty, what is that? And he plants him down with authority.
If you root around under the ring long enough, you're bound to find a weapon of some sort or another.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
I don't think this match will continue much longer, King. I don't think there's too much left in the tank here.
And what a slumber knocker of a shot with that sledgehammer!
That'll rearrange your facial features for sure, JR. Superstars are willing to go to get the win here tonight.
As far as it takes, King, we've seen them put their bodies on the line time and time again. And I'm sure tonight will be no different.
There's the inverted suplex. Look at the force behind that leg drop. Did you hear that? What impact?
What's he got planned here?
Competitor to pin or make their opponent tap will win this match.
There's the uppercut,
a sharp elbow drop.
He's not taking any chances with this submission. Look at how tight he's got it locked in.
That move trumps just about anything else.
Lord, those lariats can do so much damage. And there are those educated feet. What a vicious shot for the knee.
Folks, we'll be staying with this match to the end with no commercial interruptions.
And there's the elbow. A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. Stiff uppercut. A simple move that sets up bigger things.
I talked to superstars before the match, and I've never seen competitors more fired up and ready to get it on.
Hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
And a heap of impact delivered to that elbow drop. A vicious stump. And the knuckles connect. A swift kick to the opponent.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.